Greetings and welcome back to Insightful Academic. I got a quick one on Candace Owens and the greatest lie ever told. Okay, so she has this George Floyd documentary, but this is what self-hating Black conservatives need to understand. Just because George Floyd had a criminal history or he wasn't the perfect person, whatever. Or if they prove 100% with all the paperwork, Black Lives Matter, the organization was a scam. Just if she does prove it, and I didn't even watch it. I didn't even watch it. I'm sure she did a lot of investigative work. I'm sure she has a lot of receipts. I'm not denying that. That does not mean she has debunked systemic anti-blackness. This documentary does not prove anti-blackness does not exist. That's it. It exists and is alive and well. That's not a victimhood mentality. That's just reality. That's just, in terms of competition, we have to understand who the enemy is. To act like there's no enemy and it's not there, and Black people just need to pick themselves off from their bootstraps, is foolishness. It's delusion. But that's what Candace Owens wants to perpetuate with this documentary. There is well documented anti-blackness is well documented throughout decades, throughout centuries. Yes, centuries, anti-blackness throughout centuries. If you understand history, of course, Black conservatives have no idea of what history is beyond the Thomas Sowell point of view. I'm talking about globally and not just in the US. So she may prove that George Floyd wasn't a perfect person and the organization was a scam. It wasn't a scam from the very beginning. It wasn't a scam with Mike Brown. It wasn't a scam with Freddie Gray. Those responses, why do these responses keep happening? Why? Why are Black people disproportionately being killed by the police, and why does the police use excessive force disproportionately on Black people? Documented throughout decades. This happens time and time again. Candace Owens wants to ignore it. So she's going to use this opportunity to shit on the Democrats and Black Lives Matter to make it seem that it's all illusion or something, right? And that's a Black conservative for you. I mean, Kanye mentioned it on the Drink Champs, the whole fentanyl thing. But imagine trying to disprove that 8 minutes, and I watched every second of those 8 minutes. Right. For those 8 minutes, we watched a coward. Right. And this is what she really needs to understand. It's like, oh, why was a George Floyd statue built? It was built because a coward put his knee on George Floyd's neck for 8 minutes on camera during the pandemic. Right. Social distancing. Over what? Counterfeit bills? Like I said, I watched every second of it. It's not about George Floyd. It's about what can happen to people who look like George Floyd. That's it. This has happened time and time and time again. Going all the way back to the Rodney King riots. Anyways, that's what you're not going to be told about this documentary. So go watch it. Knock yourself out. I don't care about Black Lives Matter organization. The movement is going to last without the organization, regardless, because the movement is from the people, not any one organization. That's what these dummies got to understand, and the rest of the conservatives and the Republicans. But that's it for this video. Peace out to the next one. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Tell me what you think. I'm out.